is our sound. The system is corrupt, our people can be bound. Compressing our voices, we